tell you all my thoughts.
When it started, you had it upside down.
All right.
So I've turned it round.
Okay.
Because I noticed these numbers when they started reading were upside down.
All right, yeah, okay then, yeah.
So that should be on the right. So have a look at the bit I've done.
Yeah.
In these troubled times we live, I know you could have helped me through. 'Cause there was no one quite like you. You were the sun in everybody's eyes, warm and kind, that's just the way you were. How I miss those days in every kind of way, but you'll always be in my heart and soul. I call out your name again. I cannot hide my love for you. Dark is the night, but you just made it bright. You were the one that pulled me through, 'cause there was no one quite you.
Go from there, if we can.
Well, you okay? You didn't go wrong.
No, that was fine, Liz. Yeah.
Okay, mate.
I thought it was the lead bit there.
Is that level all right?
Yes, fine. Yeah, thank you.
Here we go.
No one quite like you. You were the sun in everybody's eyes. Warm kindness, just the way you were. How I miss those days. In every kind of way that you'll never be.
I'll just drop you in somewhere there, just sing along.
How I miss those days. Every kind of way, but you'll never leave.
Sign up.
It's the lead right now, I suppose. Yes, that's right.
You were my strength, but you were heaven sent. The world is changing, but I'm rearranging my life, oh, in so many ways. Troubled times we live, I know you could have helped me through. Cause there was no one quite like you. No one quite like you.
Right then.
Yeah.
Oh, great. Come in. Doug?
Yeah?
I forgot I need you to do the first bit again.
The first bit?
Yeah, when you first started, the mic wasn't loud enough.
Okay.
Didn't want to stop.
Okay.
It was Lulu.
Was it?
Guess how much it was?
What?
An hour. Well, James probably gets 800 quid or something. 40,000 quid. And they had to supply the PA. And then he got on the phone. He was going into a high voice because he was saying, listen, who's fucking turned it down? He was going. And he was reading all these old 60s bands that were not that great and saying who had turned them down.
Wow.
You know, 40 grand. And then he said, that's nothing. He said, how about our local boy? Because he lives in Bolton. He said, how about our local boy? What's his name? You know, Peter Kay. He turned down 100 grand to do an hour for him.
He didn't.
Yeah. Billy Connolly, 350,000 he is for a show.
How much?
350,000 a show.
Incredible, isn't
it? Yeah. So when you start getting in that
yeah.
thing, so those things, people that are doing things with backing tracks, corporate people, that's why they can say that sort of
yeah.
money.
You know? Yeah.
Because yeah. that's cheap compared to Lulu. What's that? I mean, I wouldn't pay 2 quid to see Lulu. Say if you feel it's wrong.
Don't worry, just...
I'm having my lunch break. Key you're
in. E.
Yeah, so I'm just going to check your chair. You are. Here we go.
Okay.
Good. Just check that my guitar is on. Just get rid of that. Hang on.
Okay.
Six.
Not on the harmony note. Yeah. Yeah, okay.
It's only me that plays that stuff. Diesel spent an absolute fortune on his Strat. He had all cut-off machines and, you know, where you tune it down the bottom. And he did spend, like, a lot of money so that when he used his Wang bar, it didn't go miles out of tune. Because it was really hard to keep in. Dave Beast invented those little saddles, didn't he?
Oh yeah, how do you go on?
Oh with yeah. And it still sells them.
Good.
About a fiver or something.
That's good, yeah.
But it's just a thing for that, yeah. You know, to make it easier to travel.
Does it want a delay on it or not?
Well, just try a few things out. Go on.
Yeah.
I'm ready.
You ready, yeah?
Yeah.
It's going to be really good, you know,
when it's finished.
The so we go from the top again, yeah.
Okay.
Then. tracks on this, why don't you play one where you're playing rhythm? That's better now, isn't it?
Yeah,
what happened? I'd forgotten it. I had the overhead volume for Steve's mic, and when I took his mic out, the overheads were much louder. Right, let's try it. Just let me know if Steve's too loud or something. So when you're at home and you practice something like this, Doug, where do you do it? In the bedroom? Or?
Yeah.
You tell me what you want. I can put a bit of delay on it if you want.
Get a bit of delay.
That's a bit of delay and reverb, but it's not going to the track, it's just dry.
Okay.
You know, take it off if you don't like it. Okay.